This is a tutorial on how to install USC II plugin for calibrating OLLO audio headphones and much more. Coming up. The first step is registering your unit. Visit our webpage and in the footer menu, you'll find a product registration link over here. Click on it. Scroll down to the form, enter all the details and submit the registration. Proceed to the backstage login by navigating to the main menu all the way down to the login button. In case you did not create the account before and this is your first time logging in, click on the create account at the bottom. Fill in all your details and use the same email as you did with registering your unit. Of course, if you already have the account, you can simply sign in or log in. In case you forgot your password, here's the link. Click on the forgot your password, enter your email, and then check your inbox, spam folder, promotion tab. Once you're logged in, you will find enter the backstage button in the top left corner. Go ahead and click on it. And over here, you will find the downloads and resources section. And in the left side of the screen, you have the USC II for the X1 studio headphones. To get the XPS calibration file and the redemption code for the USC II plugin, you will first have to find the serial number of your unit. It's available on the registration card and also behind the earpads. Enter the serial number in the serial number field and please use the same email as you did for the registration of your unit. Ideally, it's also the same email for the account. Make sure there are no typos in your email or the serial number. After you click the submit button, you will receive a link to your XPS calibration file. Save it. You will also see the redeem code for the USC II plugin that is powered by Realphones. Copy it. Step-by-step instructions are also available by clicking on the installation and setup instructions button over here. To get the USC II installer, you need to go to the Disonic redeem page. The link is over here. In the USC II customer area, please enter your name, select the country, the email address. You can use a different email address, but we highly recommend that you use the same address as you did for the registration and for the account with OLLO Audio. This is though an account with the Realphones, so enter your email over here as well, so the same one, and in the code field copy paste the USC II redemption code that you got from our backstage. Click redeem. The registration system will send a verification email to your inbox, check promotions tab as well, or maybe even spam folder. In this verification email, you will find the link to login, the username, and a special token. After the login, you'll be able to locate the download section with Windows and Mac packages. The installation process is the same as with any other software, so just run it and follow the installation guide. In this demo, I'll be running the system-wide application over here. Once it's open, you can select the sound card, the virtual sound card, which is called USC II calibration. So select that one. And once it's ready and open, you can click on the app settings, audio MIDI settings, and you can change the audio playback device. Right now I don't have an interface connected, that's why it's missing. Otherwise there would be like an RME, Apollo, Motu, whatever you're using. Side note, if you're using Mac and you want to run the system wide application, you need to change the sample rate over here. In the app it's set at 48,000. In my case, I need to go to MIDI audio setup inside Mac and make sure that it is matched between the app and the system itself. Unfortunately, it's not possible to do that automatically. You have to check that on your own. Uploading the XPS file requires that you click on the submenu over here in the headphones profile. So click on that little hamburger menu, click on Edit Headphones, and over here you have another submenu, another hamburger menu. Click on Import and locate the XPS file. Import it and click OK. Now you can adjust the calibration with the slider. You can have it off or all the way to full. When you're listening to reference tracks and you think that the calibration might be just slightly off your personal HRTFs, you can adjust those by yourself. Locate the XPS file, right-click on it and open it with a text editor. Over here, you will see all the actual calibration data for your unit. And if you want, you can slightly adjust it to your taste or to better fit your personal HRTFs. Once you're done, simply import it again and you can repeat this process until they sound perfect for you. For more tutorials on how to use the plugin, explore our tutorial library. Until next time, stay safe and sound. Bye.